I saw this guy.
I saw you one night while I was walking my dog.
Why are you kissing Mom?
And now with Mom.
I don't know you.
And now you having kids.
And Dad? What's he gonna say? You know what? He's gonna say nothing. Cause he's gonna fucking leave us.
Fuck you, Dad!
Fuck you!
I saw your dick one time. I think I went blind. Why you gotta take a line? I thought that's where the sun don't shine. That's why I'm leaving you behind.
Now I'm having sex with your body. Dash, it got me feeling so naughty. And mama's done with your shit too. She even found a new dude. He looks nothing like you.
We got a pest problem. All these chemicals can't solve them. You should've got your balls drained so I wouldn't have to live in the shame of being a daughter. I wish you were a better father.
I can no longer stand by. I'm ending this tonight. Putting the memories to death as I had this gun to your head. There ain't nothing left to be said.
No going back. Blood is thicker than water. You're about to make a pool. This for all the shit you put me through. Are you ready, Dad? Ready to feel what I felt when you hit me with your belt?
What about that time you slapped me in the face when I didn't say hi to that bitch I hate? She moved into our fucking place and made you move away. My whole childhood went down the drain.
Everything I knew wasn't the same. How you gonna have kids and not know their names? You don't even show up to their birthdays. You're fucking lame. I bet you don't even know their age.
Dad, why do I have to beg for you to come back? What don't you understand? I just want a dad who loves me for who I am. Oh, Dad. You don't know the trauma you're putting them through, making them feel like they're not good enough for you. It's trash day. You should be out on the curb so the men can pick you up, give you what you deserve.
You're worth this. Don't know how these kids turned out so perfect. Your son's a better man than you'll ever be, thanks to me. Where were you when they were popping out of Mom's vagina? Probably in China.
On a business trip with your new mistress, treating her like a princess, while Mom worked full time in a job she hates, cause you didn't leave any food on the place.
I feel fucking high. Never felt more alive than that night when I put a bullet between your eyes. The blood splashed in my mouth. I licked my lips. It's about time you found out how it feels to be your kid.
Seeing your face every day made my mental health deteriorate. Locked inside myself, felt like I was in a cage. I was going through hell and you're the devil himself.
You're so full of shit, you attract flies. You can't even keep keep up with your lies. But don't worry about us, we're doing alright. Daddy, you can't hurt me no more. Look how pathetic you are lying on the floor.
Bet you wish you didn't sleep with that whore while mom was giving birth, ripping up her core. Guess who is holding her hands?
Another fucking man, and he's deadbeat too. Don't worry, dad, he's shit just like you. He's shit, you're shit, all men are shit.
Fuck you!
Why do I have to beg for you to come back? What don't you understand? I just want a dad who loves me for who I am. Oh, dad.